Alright guys, so they looped around us, headed up into the woods, just got back to the house, grabbed a bite to eat. We're going to run back and get in one of our ghillie blinds that we deer hunt in. It's set up in a good spot they love to come out into. That's probably where they're going to come out, so we're going to head back there, get in there, and hopefully tag out.
I think so. We did it. So this morning they circled around us and they came into the woods. So a lot of times these turkeys always come up here on this high point in the pasture to mill around and pick for bugs and sun themselves. And we just got one of our ghillie blinds up here where we deer hunt. So we came up once once we circled, once they circled around us, came up here and got up here. We just got here and the hens started yelping down in the brush. And then we seen them coming out into the edge of our little clover plot out there. We didn't know if they were going to come in or not. They really seemed like they were going to hang up out there. The hens looked like they were going to walk into the woods. One tom came right into the decoy, which I think we got that on GoPro too, so that'll be awesome. But once he came in, and the jinx and the hens started running in, and then another tom came in. We were trying to get the double, and I think that back one was the dominant one, so I wanted my dad to shoot that one first. That way this one would beat him up, and it exactly happened that way. He shot that one, and this one came running right back in.